And so we are not expected to express the last word about Leelavati and some other papers are waiting for our attention. I think we can temporarily, for the time being, leave the paper behind and go to other paper. I invite Geetu to present her paper on mathematical notions in Irvala copper plate inscriptions. Irvala is a set of copper plates containing 19 copper plates with 604 lines of record written in watered characters, excellent watered characters. That contains a lot of references to different aspects of life.
Let us go to the paper. Early records like manuscripts and inscriptions are one among the necessary and authentic sources of history making. They show the social, cultural, economic and communal status of different places during medieval period. When discussing about inscriptions, different kinds of inscriptions are identified worldwide, which are engraved in varieties of languages. Like all over the world, Kerala people also mark their ideas, views and activities in various methods. As a result, rock and copper plate inscriptions are discovered by scholars like M.G.S. Narayanan, Keshavan Veluthattai, M.R. Raghavaraj and Puducherry Ramachandran, from different temples of Kerala which are engraved in compared to the quality export. From these historical evidences, scholars analyzed the condition of Kerala during the Middle Age in such a way that the Namburis expanded all over Kerala. They could claim ownership over large part of its cultivable lands as well as a dominant role in its social and political institutions. The village community itself was reoriented, a temple-centered, semi-autonomous caste society supplanted the semi-tribal social culture prevalent in the area. This process began by the establishment of the Namburi settlement in Kerala and provides a clue to the understanding of social and cultural developments in the area. Each temple worked as a center and also as a pivot ground which the village community reported. Each observed the same rules of conduct regarding the organization and administration of the village properties and allied countries. These kinds of records found largely in inscribed format at different temples of Kerala. Temples like Tiruvalla, Trikambara, Uppadithanam, Airadikkam and Tirunelli contain large number of inscriptions about settlement during their period. Among them, Tiruvalla temple copper plate inscriptions are considered to be the massive inscriptions. It gives much information, including those from endowments and decisions made from time to time. Tiruvalla copper plates. Tiruvalla copper plates are regarded as a classic specimen of medieval documentation in Kerala, which are found at the Srivallabha temple in Tiruvalla. Kadambula P. N. Kunjapilla dated this document that belongs to 12th century Common Era, and it quotes it as the first book in Malayalam language. It is engraved in Pattadithu and Grantha script in Old Malayalam language. The earliest epigraphic reference on the temple available now is found in the Tiruvalla copper plates. This has been published for the first time in the Travancore archaeological series by T.A. Gopinatha Rao under the title The Hussur Treasury Plates. According to Dr. Puducherry Ramachandran, near 44 copper plates are existed in Tiruvalla. Unfortunately, 9 copper plates numbered 1, 4, 6, 7, 16, 32, 34, 41 and 44 are lost among them. By adding the 162 lost lines, it may contain minimum 792 lines. These plates mention about the social institutions, customs and practices that existed there. It also mentions about the trading of gold, rice, lands, etc. Thus, different units of measurements are used to categorize them. For example, Nam yields 1 lakh para of rice for feeding Brahmins, 9 para of rice and 4 nadi of ghee for daily temple ceremonies, etc. were utilized. The donations which the temple received from time to time and which caused its development in different forms and for different purposes. Apart from the donations made by local people and governors of nearby districts, people texts mention different kinds of measurements of Christ, King, God, etc. at various occasions. Some of the examples are given below. തിരുവമ്പുക്ക് പതിനാല് അടി, തിരുചന്ദനപ്പു കഴിഞ്ഞു, തിരുപ്പുകയ്ക്ക് ചന്ദനമ്പ് ഒരു കാണു. It was to be conducted with the medium of 12 nadi of rice. 3 kalanj of sandalwood was to be used for making paste and 1 kaan for burning incense. Tiruvamuthu kidakkin tiruvadikku 24 undi ari, padinjayikku tiruvadikku 24 undi, anga devadaikku undi, vishaswennu ulakku vaisade devathinnu ulakku kolgu. The measurement of rice for the feeding of different deities mentioned in another occasion as 24 uri for Kirakan Tirubadi, same measurement for Padinjayattu Tirubadi. Here this inscription shows two measurements together for making another measurement. And uri rice for Anga Devata, ulakku for both Vishwasena and Vaishwadevi. വെൺകുലിനാട് പാർഗിന്റെ ഇരവി ചിരികണ്ണൻ തന്നുടേയ ഉണ്ടാറാകിന്റെ ഭൂമി മൂവായിരം തെന്നൂറ്റുക്കാല നിലമു മാവറ കൊണ്ടു മുതലമയ്യ ആട്ടിക്കൊടുത്ത ഇരവി ശ്രീകണ്ഠൻ കിങ് ഓഫ് വെൺകുലി ഡൊണേറ്റഡ് ഹിസ് ലാൻഡ് നേമ്ഡ് മുട്ട വിത്ത് 3500 കലം ഓഫ് ലാൻഡ് അലോങ് വിത്ത് ക്രിയേറ്റേഴ്സ്
by analyzing these
can have a brief discussion on this. We can have a brief discussion of this highly valued document. This is written in beautiful quartet characters, which can be read without any difficulty. This is the reading. Anjirandu merudi nal pol pol vidu chirugarayyal chelavu chellum tirugras ponrinu pollum parai this much, etc., etc. This is the way information are recorded in this document. We get in the numbers in written form, characters, quadratic characters. There are some numbers also, there are several breaks are there. It is very difficult, it is time consuming thing to go in search of such things. But there are numbers also. Numerical signs also are used in some of these plays. This is a highly useful document for understanding the social history of Kerala during the 12th century, 13th century period. This can be on the basis of the paleography. Gopinath Rao and K.V. Subramanian has ascribed this document to 12th century, 13th century period. This has been brought out in Travancore archaeological series. Anybody could refer to that volume and get the full text.
You had a conversion table in the English. Is it directly from the copy plates?
No.
No, it's not from the copy.